camera, which could help with the investigation. And we have breaking news to tell you about out of New York City. Police are evacuating a terminal at New York City's JFK International Airport following reports of shots fired. Police say they have not been able to confirm whether any of those shots were actually fired. They evacuated the area as a precaution. There are no reports of any injuries.